the sounds that you can hear yourself and even play along with at the Swaha Studios. I want to say this is a unique idea of musicians just coming and showing up and playing together. Is that right? Kendra, who's on the cello here, is going, yeah, Rod, that's right. So Kendra Carpenter, we have Chris Azor on the keyboards. Thanks for being with us. And Michael Bosworth. What do you know, Michael?
I'm on the shaker.
Percussion,
are you on the shaker?
Baby. Yeah.
I'm like,
Michael's supposed to be playing. I didn't see your little shaker.
Okay. So Kendra, you started this. Tell us about Swaha.
Yeah, well, as a music teacher, it was kind of breaking my heart that everybody came in with this, like, torture story from their childhood of scales and endless hours of lessons. And
yes, me and Mr. Woods was my trombone teacher.
Everybody's got one.
Guys yelled at me for not practicing.
And we end up thinking that we're not musicians or that we're not really creative, and so we quit. But later in life, it knocks on so many of our doors. And so we brought in professional artists who are kind of making money at gigs here and there, but why not pay them what they deserve from a life of music to play with each other, with beginners, rather than at beginners.
How does it work, Michael? You just go in and express an interest and they find a space for you?
Multiple times a week, we host jams. So anybody can go to our website, swahastudios.com, sign up for a jam session, and then just show up. It doesn't matter what your musical capability is. It doesn't matter how long you've been playing or what instrument.
Wow. Can I bring my trombone?
Absolutely.
You should bring your trombone. Okay, it's important that you do.
All right, I love it.
Now, Chris, you on the keyboard there, how did it work for you? How long have you been doing this?
I've been playing professionally for about 35 years, and I just happened to be in a band with a former bandmate of mine, and I met Kendra, and became familiar with Swaha Studios and kind of just fell in love with the concept.
Let's talk about the business side of things, Kendra. Do you pay to do this, or how
well,
do you keep it going?
I love the idea of you can go to a yoga class at any time, or you can be a member at a gym and go whenever you want to. So I was kind of putting these things together of, like, we all know we got to work out for our bodies and eat right for our, and we go to counseling, but do we connect to our humans through a universal language that's not politics, that's not religion? So I kind of combined all these ideas of becoming
music
a member.
Music membership?
I like it.
Music membership, yeah.
I can dig it.
Oh, whoa, he's got it. He's got it. Let's give it to him.
Would you like
what do I have here? I think I'll take this.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, yeah.
So it can be as simple as doing what I'm doing and just really having a great time. I love it.
Are we on beat, Rod?
I think so. My foot matches her foot. Look.
This one's really cool. If he changes the beat, you'll just get it. Now we're playing a little bit more of a... Yeah,
oh, okay. Is this the way this segment's supposed to be going?
And do you have to have an instrument to join in the fun?
Not at all. We got tons of instruments.
Or you could just sing.
Oh, what do you got there now, Rod?
A little ukulele.
Go ahead. Bring it on the ukulele.
Again, it's the Swaha Studios, and the website's at
swahastudios.com.
Get the information, make time in your life to show up and jam.
I love how Rod plays with his entire body. Bring it, Rod.
Can't wait to see you with a trombone.
We're going to turn right now to the music of the Portland Opera.